That's gross. So it makes
rip it apart.
What is it? Chocolate.
Stephen Bartlett says drink Cure.
Right, Saturday the 29th of October. So we've just got to the gym. Me and Steve are actually doing a class. Well, he's doing the class, but I've come. Doing a class, Hyrox class. I think it's going to last 50 minutes. So I'll try and show you bits and bobs. Saturday morning. Oh, your Saturdays will be at 7:30. There's Steve on the floor. You can even see the code fitness sign. That's so funny.
Just dropped Luke off at football after our training session. Do you have to do a bit of a warm up, Luca?
Well, yeah, I've got a match.
Yeah, no, but you have to do a bit of a half an hour warm up, don't you, before you match at 9:30.
Is that what you do, a half hour warm up?
So it's like 2 hours in total, but anyway.
Well, what do you call it?
Rock her up and kick a ball around, I think.
And then we are going into town quickly, and then we'll do another filming session in Costa.
But what do you do, like?
Right, we've sat in Costa. Steve needs some proteins. We trained this morning.
Stephen Bartlett says drink Cure.
Oh, banana. Give it a shake, give it a try. Give it a shake.
Jammy.
So we trained this morning at 7:30 because I had to take my son's football, so we went earlier than normal. For a Saturday, that's dedication, isn't it? Smell it. That's what it's actually smell like. It smells like when you was a kid and you had the banana penicillin antibiotics.
It doesn't taste as nice as banana penicillin antibiotics, but it's all right.
So we're saying we're dedicated to the cause, aren't we? We've got exactly 3 months until our massive competition. I think it's in a what?
Hey, no, I've seen what's in this.
How many calories are in it?
400 and... I've lost it. 400 exactly.
This tastes their strongest coffee.
20 grams of protein, 7 grams of fibre, 34 grams of carbs, 19 grams of fat.
So Steve's done...
I wouldn't norm it on that. It was just...
No, you're at Will. We love Stephen Bartlett. No. We do watch his podcast.
Podcast is good.
So the review, what is it? 9 out of 10. You didn't even let me try it. I don't want to try it.
I know you won't try it.
I won't try it. And replacement shakes. I've got chocolate on there.
I'd rather be eating a bowl of bran flakes with some crunching up cornflakes on the top and then a protein shake. But we're in a rush to get out, weren't we?
Yeah, I had a grenade bar for my little snack and then I'll eat properly when I get in. So yeah, we just thought we'd do a video update. Steve's been doing our training. No, I tried it. Steve's been doing our training plans. I'm having a little sweetener. Well, I say training plans. We did some interval training this week. I feel stronger this week than last week.
Doing that for the next 3 weeks.
Yeah, and then we've got a holiday in like 28 days. I might, well, obviously I'm going to give you the countdown. It's a bit hot. But anyway, have a good Saturday. I can't get to my back. Oh, no mind. Have you? He's hungry then. Steve, let's have a look at your body. It's like you shredded physique. Yeah, that's really good. Show your real body.
arrived at Sharon and Howard's Sea Skin of Flowers. It's 18 degrees. I have to say this. It's so mild outside, isn't it?
Oh, you got me flowers.
Flowers for Howard.
Oh.
There's an invaders. Good evening.
What's your name, Roger?
Hey, thank you. Two already. We'll talk about that.
Oh. I'm not going to keep checking.
Yeah, that's good then.
Yes. Yeah, don't mind. Look at them homemade wedges in petty.
Roger, you take it away. Take it away, Roger.
I'm just about to pop your cork, Hetty. So Hetty was responsible for the chips, the wedges, the chicken, and I've got a little surprise for you in the fridge.
Oh, yeah.
That can be later.
Oh, God, look at that.
What was going off it?
No, we're talking.
Tell me about lodgers.
Anyway, where's Roger going?
Oh, I'm going to get my surprise. As I am comfortable in my sexuality.
Oh,
that's nice.
Actually, that looks nice. What is it? Chocolate and
banana.
So it's Sunday, the 30th of October, and we're actually training weights for the first time.
We're not doing loads.
We're not doing loads. This is the high recovery. So I'm doing 14 kg incline dumbbell presses, and what we're doing after this, legs. Some legs, and then we're going to go upstairs and just do like a 15 minute of like high intensity on the bike for 5 minutes and something else. So I'll let you know. On a 15 minute run, starting off on the 10 on the incline, 10 speed on the treadmill. Obviously, Steve, you started on 9, but you jumped to 15, I think, whereas I only jumped to 14 on the last 30 seconds because I needed to keep steady. I stayed mostly at 13 because I just daren't press up. So that's my mental barrier, is going faster because my little legs, I'm not even little, are they? So we've just finished training, sun crushing. And we are going to see if Gannett's at Middlebeck has any room for us to eat because we're starving, aren't we?
Well, salmon on toast, done.
Yeah, it's the same every time. Hello, you alright? Yeah, good to you. I don't know. Yes, thank you.
Order me not
being. Right, tell them what you ordered. Thank you.
No, because I don't reckon you get a lot. So I've just had the normal breakfast and then extra beans and extra eggs.
Don't send the beans in. No, I don't.
Bacon, sausage.
That good. I had 5 beers last night. Tell them.
One pint. No, one can. And then 3 or 4 bottles?
Yeah.
4 bottles.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, look at that. Oh, that's extra beans. Oh, because do you normally just get one egg then? Oh. Do you get mushrooms as well, or is that mine? My yippee! Where'd you buy it from? So Steve's been shopping in Amazon. He's deaf as a dodo, and I'm always complaining.
No, you a lot.
He's not. Really good. He's not ignoring me. So he's come to the conclusion that he's full of earwax.
Amazon told me.
So he's got this, which I have actually used before when I was poorly and full of.
Yeah, that's the normal thing to wax. Use.
And then he's bought this, which is a device that you can have an app on your phone. And then you can see inside your ear or something. Right. If anyone's done this before.
Yeah, and you'll pull all sorts of things out your ears.
I can't. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
What's that?
Oh. It's the camera.
And you put that in your ear?
Yeah, with the scooper. And then you scoop out the bits you can see.
I can't deal with this.
I need to add a scooper, but hold on then. Just let's see what's going on. Ugh.
Oh, God, that's wrong.
Oh, that's disgusting.
That's weird. I can't look. I'm not looking, but I'm filming. Right, stop it. That's gross. So it makes it look like it's massive.
Yeah, but it's not.
Oh, my God. Stop it. Oh, gross. Right, Steve. Little baby trees. Clown. Oh, Steve!
What, I'm going to buy it on two islands? Are you videoing that?
Steve's only mowed the grass about three times since we moved in, so now I think, what's that for?
I don't know, it's a bench, isn't it?
Oh, isn't it?
I need one of these for, like, stabbing stuff.
Stabbing. See, I want to look at the Christmas stuff and he's come to this area. We don't need that. You don't do any weeding.
Yeah, but somebody needs to.
You buy all the gear here and no idea. You've had your moment in the garden area. Steve wants to get that dead tree. Which one, Steve? Then we go closer so they get the. So you're going to do a personal training session. The only one he does because he's retired.
He's retired from that,
definitely. And then I'm off to the pub.
Steaming, I'll go to work.
I'm not getting steaming. Don't even joke because people think I am. But I am. Anyway, no, I'm going to Bruce Brothers for a client meeting a bit earlier, get a coffee, so have a roll.
I'll just walk around with my laptop trying to look important.
Why don't you have a bag like me? Because I'm too cool.
I never know, I think.
He's doing all his programming because he's a consultant now.
Talk some rubbish.
Just had a posh fish finger sandwich for lunch. The Hyrox training fuel, but sometimes you need it, don't you? Tuesday, the 1st of November. Steve's traipsing behind me. So we're on our way for our development stuff, and I already can see that there's a sled push and pull in it, and some sprints, and I'm absolutely dreading it. It's giving me a bit of tummy ache, but I dread. I'm so tired, but we're having tomorrow off because I'm going to London, so I'm going to film that. Oh no, God, just don't walk with me. Steve's on the sled push, 140 kilograms. Oh my God, we're only doing 40 seconds for the rest. Come on, Steve. Here we go. Hannah's come to meet me for a. What have you got today?
I've got a smoothie.
I'm in messaging, actually. You're on caffeine still. Go on, Adam. And what we're doing?
Opening the Beyond Coffee, Collingham.
Yeah. I'll post the link.
Give me a double chip. Because my Jingo's a bit double.
Well, just come for a quick lunch, haven't we? What are you eating? What you got? Look at the peanut butter on that. That looks
peanut
amazing.
Butter,
a bit
banana,
on a sourdough, and then a bit of yogurt and your coffee.
Salmon, cream cheese.
A bit of coffee. I had smoked salmon. I forgot to do. Oh, I'm just spitting all over myself. Is it good?
Coffee for the win.
Coffee for the win. There's Ryan on the phone, Lord. He's not watching me. And then who've we got behind here? I know Adam's work. So, I thought we was having. Steve's sick of having fajitas, but I'm making fajitas, so I thought we had a enchilada, whatever you say it,
well,
but we haven't. So I was looking forward to that, but we're having this now. So we're actually in Morrison's today, Steve.
Oh, I'm on camera.
Rather than Asda. Loves the little shop, so Luca's out. We're just hanging around, aren't we? Killing time. Oh, bonfire night next. What are you looking at?
Nicotine gum.
Why, you don't smoke?
Yeah, I know, just to take something. Let's see if that'll slim
fast. Well, we're just hanging around keeping dry and
exactly.
Warm.
Whatever. You look at nappies a minute ago.
Oh, joint care. Yeah. That's what you need. Your knees were squeaking this morning. What
are you filming?
Tampax? Oh, filming you, your face. Why'd you have to say that on camera? It's so rude.
What?
Right, so we're Wednesday the 2nd of November. It's fine already. So Steve's dropping me off at the train station, aren't you, Steve?
Taxi driving again.
Taxi driver. And then you'll be taxiing later for the kids. The way to London to meet some of the team that work with the AAT at the Canary Wharf offices, and they've only had the offices about a year, so this is going to be apparently really nice, so I'm really excited. So obviously I'm going to try and show you as much as I can, but I'm on serious business, so I might not be able to get too much. I'm going to get a coffee now at the Get Costa, so yeah. Arrived in London at King's Cross. So beautiful, but I know it's going to rain later, so I'm going to go and get a taxi. Come on, where we go? Which one? Arrived in London. Number 30, dead excited, waiting for Rachel outside. She should be here any minute. Yay! Your order in.
Hello.
She wants a double shot.
Four shots.
Yeah, do it. Do it, do it.
Where are we?
Where are we? Canary Wharf. At the AAT offices.
Very fancy. Give me an OOTD. What are we wearing?
I might actually need some new look. And I just thought I'd put the misguided top on today. I thought I'm not coming for huge cloud. It's a bit much. It's a bit much.
More office than work from home. And then the transition will happen naturally.
It's Rachel. Coming lift. Whee! Where's Rachel? She snuck in. There she is. Done for the meeting, and we're now off for a lovely lunch at a place called Rocket. So yeah, off we go. Yes, please.
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Alright.
Are you alright with that plate though? Did you want anything to
mention? No, that's alright. No, that's perfect. Thank you. Today so far,
having a great time. I'm like a tourist.
Made it back to King's Cross. I'm going to get a drink. I need the toilet. And my train is 3:30, so about an hour. So I might have to get my steps in as well because I've hardly done any movement today and I hate it. Absolutely hate it. So it's Thursday afternoon, which of the 3rd of November? Yeah, 3rd. So I've just got to the gym. So we're training on the afternoon and we've got a long session. It's like an hour and a half. So we're going to start off with a run of 1,000 kilometres, ski erg, 1,000 kilometres, run 1,000 kilometres, and then do an hour session of like consistent cardio. It's frigging long. Steve's just arrived. I'm getting my strap on. My zone. And then let's go. Pick in.
Yeah.
How tired he is. Digging deep. This is hard. It's hard going in the day because all I've done is thought about it all day. Come early and get it done. So what I'm gonna do is a kilometre run after doing some like bits of ski erg. I don't know. Tell me, help me here. Ski erg. Burpee broad jumps, all very light. I don't know, think of something. Wait for Steve to come back and I'll try and update you what we did.
You alright, Steve?
So I finished the runs and burpees, rower, ski erg for an hour, well, 55 minutes.
Right, we've just got back, haven't we?
Well, I have.
And I was going to do something with mints. And look at the brownness of that. It's a day out of date. What's the date today? Steve would use it even if I had maggots coming off it, but I can't eat that. So the plan is...
Can you not eat maggots? Have you cooked?
Oh, for God's sake, we're not eating maggots. It's not got maggots on it, but he's just, it looks really brown, so we can't do this.
We've got one day out of a day.
We're too busy. We're too busy for this shit, for getting food poisoning. Yeah, so that we're going to do some eggs, because our Asda shop doesn't come till tomorrow. So I want some eggs on crumpets. I know that's weird, with cheese. You do the eggs.
I'll eat anything, why not?
Do no, put some mushrooms in as well.
Why do you just make it really complicated?
An onion.
Ugh.
So I'm going to do a crumpet and some cheese. Got onions, mushrooms, there's the eggs, and we've got the crumpets in there. Rooms and the rest of it I've just chucked everywhere.
What you got there? Oh my God.
Halloween sweets that we did gift under the to the children so we could eat.
Did you hide it in the cupboard?
Yeah, we weren't giving them anything.
It's Friday again. What is it? Friday the 4th anyway. No, it's not. Yeah, it is. Steve's still got milk dripping off his chin from rushing his breakfast. To train now, what are we doing?
Sprints, 200 metres.
Yeah, right. No, that's... Let's be honest, we're mech out, we're doing sprints, but we're not. We're just going to go in there, have a walk around and come home, I hope.
Some flapjack and the new flapjack from Beyond Coffee.
Oh, that's nice. Steve in the background. Look at me, I feel smashed to pieces. Oh, so we started off on a 5-minute run, a warm-up, that was. I did 106 kg wall balls, and my goal was to get it in under 5 minutes. So I did it in 4 minutes, 55 seconds. And I nearly died, my legs were shaking, and we're now pushing and pulling the prowler. This is our development day, which is quite hard, and I don't like it. My worst part. Who do we have here?
Hello,
come on in. Setting up in our office. I can't wait for this. Don't kill me though, will you? Because I can't go too heavy on me.
He's just having his massage release. This is how we roll in the office.
And then I've just ordered, well, not ordered, just wrote my list. What we're having, an Indian takeaway because it's Fat Fridays are back, aren't they, Steve?
Yeah.
It's just like, yeah. Is that nice, Steve?
Yeah.
These are poppadoms.
Ew. It used to look like that.
The other chicken tikka. Yeah. Driving to the gym today because we're on borrowed time. It's Saturday the 5th, bonfire night, November. We're just going to do some weights, so it's like a recovery session, isn't it? Steve's up as well. So yeah, we're going to do some weights today. I'll try and get some steps in. It's raining now anyway, so that's worked out well.
Right, I'm going to see if I can convince Steve to put some Christmas lights up outside the front of the house already. I know you think I'm crazy, but we go away in like 2.5 weeks. And when we get back, it's full on for Christmas. And I want them up by the beginning of December. In fact, I'd like them up by the end of November and put the tree up and everything. So watch this space.
Here he is, getting the old ladders out. On my way home to see if Steve's managed to put the Christmas lights up. So Bella's going to film when we drive off, so I'll show you. Oh, Sunday, the 6th of November. I'm just walking to meet my friends. I've done a run, my longest ever run, 15 kilometres. No word of a lie, my shins were burning from 1 kilometre in. I ran through it. So glad it's over.
Monday, the 7th of November. Steve's doing the warm up, so it's just geared for 1 kilometre. Then we're going to do some farmer's carry. Then we're going to practice the sled push and pull because I'm absolutely useless. Or going to do some running, I think, but my ankles from yesterday's 15 kilometres. I'll give it a go. New Pumas on. Can't see how bright they are. Oh yeah, you can now. Steve, they're already rubbing me. We're doing some recovery session, aren't we? It's a morning. Steve on the floor. Oh God. Right, so, Steve on the floor. We're just doing our high recovery session, high intensity recovery session.
consisted of the bike for around 8 minutes, but doing intervals, ski erg for 5 minutes, and then we're doing like a little mini circuit of lunges, press ups, and squats, and then crunches, but then we're only doing it very mini circuit, and then three rounds with 90 seconds rest, and then we're done.
Right, so we've ordered some blinds to go.
Samples, I couldn't think of the word.
Samples to go in our windows behind me. There's that one, and there's that one. A few bit of flowers on it. I can't really tell the light. Yeah, I'll have a think. Just made this for lunch. There's the samples. Next to each other, that's a bit better actually. Right, I'm doing a long walk. It's going to take me about an hour to walk into town because I'm meeting the girls at Cruffello for tea. So I'll try and get some filming of us. Video, my vlog. Here she is! Oh my god. Oh, Holly, you're going to share that? Oh my god.
Thank you.
Is there anything else you need? Any more drinks?
No, thank you.
I'm loving it. Oh. Open it up so we know your fortune. Oh. Your dearest wish will come true.
To think, what is it, Wednesday the 9th today? I do this every time.
Yeah.
So Charlotte's got me now and we're on our way to Lincoln College. We are speaking to the AAT students this morning and I think it's level three.
Yeah, I think it might be two classes.
So hopefully there's a good crowd. We do freestyle most of our speaking, so we have done a bit of a slide from, we did it a couple of years ago to be fair, so we've added to it, but when it's our own story it should be quite easy. So yeah, I'll let you know how it goes. Go on, get you. Well, we had to say it twice, so for level two students and level four, but they were really good. Just like they're silent, they're a bit nervous, aren't they, to ask questions?
Yeah, one guy asked questions.
Yeah, we did. Yes. I think you'll be getting dexed. But yeah.
Yeah, everyone's like, Dex blows everyone's mind when they find out about it.
I know.
Oh my god, that saves so much time.
But when we're talking about the business, it shows how far we've come. I'm like, still in shock myself, like what we've achieved in 3.5 years. Yeah. So yeah.
It's because I'm too busy concentrating on this. There's so much more to come. I've got more filming to do next week for the social, more training. And I just want to say thank you so much for watching and subscribing. A lot of people don't subscribe. They just watch the video. But if you could subscribe, I will be so happy. I've got big goals for my YouTube. Whether I can keep it up is down to you.